So I'm trying to branch out and do other things. And so I had this song that about a early 20th century Russian scientist, so I needed a Russian sounding song. I didn't know how to do that until my son came through on his way to Germany, and he's a much better musician than I am. And when I explained what I needed, he just says, "Well, just use the Tetris theme song."
Gotcha.
Exactly. So that was helpful.
Okay.
Many a Russian scientist of old found success under the Tsar, but the greatest of fame, a man by the name of Ilya Ivanovich Ivanov. This Russian's creation, insemination of an artificial nature, allowed cows to do it with men in a barn instead of with bulls in a pasture. Domestic could now be selected for traits both desired and bizarre, thanks to the extent of the experiment of Ilya Ivanovich Ivanov. So bovines grew better and bigger than ever, as well as equines and ovines, and Ilya's name acquired much fame. In Russia he was in charge. Asked Ilya if insemination could be applied to people supplied by the Committee for Assimilation. And Ilya whispered his comrades, "Better in combat." Ilya, he said, "Of course not." And so he was given some big husky women and a barrel of sperm of gorilla. But the process that worked with big sheep and cows completely failed with these people. Unless you have fondness for members of Congress and others similarly feeble. And so they banished Ilya to far Siberia to live with his shame in the cold. But big sheep and cows continued to grow better than in days of old. Now scientists gather to drink and remember insemination heroes from the past. The one they most recall, the greatest of all, Ilya Ivanovich Ivanov.